have learned as a human being. We can be sweet and loving, we could be cool and mean. The English language could mean so many different things, like put a bun in a oven, or girl, where you get them jeans. My mama always told me, if you don't have nothing good to say, then don't go tell nobody, don't have nothing to say. Life deals us different hands in so many different kind of ways. So just mind your language when you calling people names. Some say they love you, some will uplift you, some will bring you down. Therefore who you calling names. Some will move you and also hurt you, some will make you frown. Careful how you using names. Like sugar boom boom, my honey doom doom, is a crapo, your lazy damn horse. Like she's so nasty, you is a baby. Like Mr. Stinky, stinking dirty whoop names. Yeah, I'm talking about names. You can call me who's up, don't call me names. Sorry if I ever called you out of your name. I've learned as a human being, we can be sweet and loving, we could be cool and mean. The English language could mean so many different things, like you are my sugar apple, or you are the air I breathe. My mama always told me what to do and what you should say. Always think of what you are doing. She said if I could, she would use soap and rum to wash out my mouth. Oh no, that's why I stop calling people names. Some will call you, some will uplift you, some are appalling, some are so loving, some make you feel sexy and also beautiful. You are so gorgeous. Careful how you using names. Like broken packet, you is a maggot, you is a crapo, your lazy damn horse. Like your breath smell nasty, you is a cry baby. You smell so PC, stinking dirty whoop names. Why you always calling people them names? You better don't call me no names. If you do, I don't bust you upside of your brain. Yeah, Brenda, you sexy. Claudette, you lovely. Allen, you crazy. Careful when you calling people them names. Susan, you bumpy. Avril, you ashy. Jacob, you pissy. Try your best to stop calling people.